Aha. Nein. Nein.
Still gotta get laser on one of them. I think it's on Sid. We'll get there, we'll get there. Ah, people. Return to the main path. Exit at the top. Yeah. Run right and drop down twice. Under? No. Oh, it detaches. How disgusting. So wait, what? They want me to... I reckon putting it here, the save state point, is the best. Okay, so we'll drop the save point here. Apparently, if you put it on the screen below it, it can get all glitchy. We don't want that. Don't want to get glitched on the Twitch here. I would like to find a Tundry though. Just one Tundry. And we've got to manipulate this one to get the laser on Sid's enemy skill, I think. Because he doesn't have it yet. He's got Dragon Force, he's got level 5, he's good. That was a lot of damage that you did to yourself, you silly dragon. What a boob. How's the material looking? Now that one's only missing the bad breath, but I mean, we can get that later. Okay. We can probably put on a normal manipulator, actually. Yeah. Good. Looking strong. Just look for Tundry around here, I reckon? I'm on Tundry. I don't care about these enemies, unless, wait, how much do you drop? AP 100, so that's 300 AP, alright.
I'll take it.
Oh, Yuffie's status effect must have petrified it or something. Oh, and Whirlwind, right, contains like a vicious. That's a vicious little thing, isn't it? Multiple damaging status effects. Come on, Tundry, I can't wait all day. I'm not sure which is worse, having added effect, probably having both, like two added effects and Hades on one and contain on the other. That'd be a dirty weapon. That'd be a dirty, dirty weapon. Thank you. HP do they have? 6,000, okay. Okay. So she petrified that thing. Hmm. Where's the Master Tundry? Need it. Want it. Maybe I should give Slash over to Yuffie, because if she's going to be able to do that with her weapon. I'll switch throw and see. Now, I believe that there's a room where, like, I think it's called Mover. I'm not quite sure, but there's an enemy which is, like, in a cluster of three. I think they drop insane amounts of AP. Let me see if I can see it. No, I'm right. Mover. They drop 800 AP. The best source of AP and gil in the game. They drop 30,000 gil each. Woohoo! Very nice. So basically, you grind on those things to level up your materia real quick. Real quick. I just want to meet a Tunbury so I can morph it into a fucking ribbon. I'll have to keep a careful tally of its HP as well. Be a very careful tally. Because I don't want to equip scents. Get him. Get him. Get him. Get him. Yeah, we're definitely finishing these games, mate. I mean, we're getting the achievements to finish the game. At least the first time. Where the fuck is Master Tunbury, though? Trying to see if it's like a You're not getting lucky with Master Thundery. Of Master Thunbury, it says here. Yeah. Okay. Oh, okay, I gotta go further down. Okay. Yep. Gotcha. Gotcha, gotcha. Rather than wait for it to pop up here, it's better just to, Really? Almost got away with it. Of course. Okay, so 4-4, 4-4-4.
Where can I keep a tally of all this shit? Okay.
How about Knights of the Round? No, that would kill it, wouldn't it? Like, yeah, it would. Yeah, easily.
This needs power. I use my iPod Touch. That could be my calculator. That's running low on battery. Okay. 4-4, 4-4-4. Take 1-8-5-2.
I don't think it can be manipulated. Nope.
Shall attack. Take 1-8-30. Take 1-8-30. Take 3-0-1-9.
I have to be careful with Yuffie as well, because she's got the counterattack material on her.
2-9-8-9. 1-8-8-9. Take 1-8-6-0. Take 3001. Take 3070.
It's now 23,104 health.
Take 1-8-2-1. take 1862. So we're in, like, I don't want to F up now, so I'm now at 19421.
Gotta hope that Yuffie doesn't mess us up. Big guard in case it tries to do some weird shit to us. Maybe a death force as well. Attack, attack, attack.
Take 1831. Take 1870.
Okay, this is gonna hurt someone real bad.
Take 3078. Take 3057. Okay, we're now at 9585.
The things we do to morph items. Kinda scared to use Cloud at this point.
No, I might be able to get away with it. Take 7,770.
Now Cloud has been hitting for like 3,000 ish. But if he gets a crit, therein lies. But I mean, anyone can get the crit, right? So
yeah.
All right, let's just go for it.
Take 2,895.
4,875. Take 3,087. Okay,
1,788. We'll try morphing from then on. Take 2,33.
1,555. Defend Yuffie. Stole elixir. That's funny. Morph.
Take 236.
1,319.
Take 3.
1,096. Take 229. 867. Take 230. He's now at 637. Don't you dare hit Yuffie. Yeah, that's right, go for Sid, I don't care.
Take 233. 404.
Two more. Don't go for Yuffie. Don't go for Yuffie.
Take 234.
Okay, the next one gets him. Gotcha, bitch. Gotcha, bitch. You're mine. That was quite elaborate,
but I really wanted that ribbon.
Bobby. I mean, that can be... yeah, we'll try doing that. Not during this stream, but it can be leveled up with that grinding trick that I mentioned before. But do I want to get another power attack? Probably not. Long distance, sure. Sure. I wonder if the slash all is negating the effect that the added effect materia is having. I wonder. I am hurting all over. About an hour's worth, or over an hour. But it was a lot. Do I want Sid? Probably not. What have you even got? Yeah, we'll take that off you. We'll put a ribbon on you. Yeah, and then we'll swap you out. Oh, we can't. Can't swap them out. Okay, pardon me. Pardon me. Au contraire, mon ami. Gangs are here. Maybe I'll put it on Sid. I'll put it back on Sid. Because I want that that weird effect to be on Yuffie's weapon. That's the whole reason why I've got it set up like that, so... Yeah. left. Right. Left. Right. 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 Left. Left. That's an even four, I think. See it.